And we're back. So I had to play a little Until We Die. This game comes out next week. I'm super excited for it. Definitely will be my mainstream game for a while when it comes out. See if I remember how to do this. Get those, pay him. Get them both working on the generator. Grab this nerd's gears real quick. Man, this poor guy's taking forever to do this. Get that wall up. I'm gonna keep trying to do the same strategy, see if I can survive. Push hard on the left and just barely man the right. So I need one of you to man that. Two of you to build this. Why don't you come with me? Definitely want more people. More people is always the way to go. Don't have enough gears. Dang it. We can start grabbing these real quick. Man, y'all taking your time. Alright, you're gonna be my main defense on that side. Kind of a slow start. I'm gonna defend him while he builds this wall. Hope I give him enough time to get it up. That's what she said. Oh my god, they updated the game. They updated the aesthetics on those guys. They normally don't look like that. Hold here for a second. Give me that guy's bags. Grab a shovel. All right, it's time to push. Dang it, I need another shovel person over here. It's a long haul to go. Eat these mushrooms first, so I can pay the guy in the handcart so he can get out of here. We're gonna pay him real quick. I know I'm going to push out the left side, but you can't push the left without getting the right just right. Man, I can't wait for the full version of this game to come out. They look bigger than normal. Interesting stuff that direction. Not got time to clear that rubble though. What do you give him a hand? Alright, I'm counting on y'all. I haven't even touched this left side. That's so not like me. I feel like I'm really behind the ball here. Go and grab these mushrooms, that way I can have everything I need for when he comes back. The sooner he comes back, the sooner I can send him back, the sooner he can bring me help. I get feeling that right side's gonna get rushed here in a few seconds. Yep. Good luck, guys. I hate that I have to clear these boxes before I can pay them. It's kind of like it's a minor inconvenience. Jeez. If I got to take a couple of smacks in the face, it is what it is. Everything good on this side? Oh, jeez. I was not expecting that. Ooh, I got the heart pumping a little bit. Huh, I wonder if I clear all this out, they can't come. Probably not. I mean, but I know if I go all the way to the left, there's an area where it says that you can block the fence to keep them from coming that direction. I'm still working on this? Come on. Man, y'all taking y'all sweet time. Don't jump behind the barriers when it comes time. No. I don't even do anything with this side. And that's normally my whole plan is to fortify the left before the right. Add new strategy. See if it comes back to bite me in the butt. Need the extra engineer on this side to speed up production. Plus having the extra shovel on that side will hopefully keep that wall up. I really need to push. Gotta keep my eye out for that one that throws bombs. That thing is. Dangerous. I don't know why I'm trying to be a hero. I'm not familiar with those. I don't think I've seen those before, so. I'm just gonna leave. No. Man, I can't wait for the full version. I hate being stuck on the same scenario and same difficulty, but... Are you serious? Get them building. Now it's just time for farming. As soon as I get that bill, regather them. Probably should have went for the mushrooms. That probably would have been the smarter play. Because it's going to take them freaking forever for that. This guy's like, I'm doing the work of like two people. Can y'all go a little faster? Alright, y'all guard this side, and it's up to me to guard this side by myself. After landing the first barrel, one trap will come to the base. An active barrel increases the population gap by one, grinding ice around the barrel as mutants bar on by. The extra person is just too valuable. Yeah. So I'm going to say that is yeah. They take about a full clip each to kill, so... That should be it for the night. I believe. to wait for him to get up so I can have him at the wall. I guess one of you can check that corpse while we're standing here waiting for them. Grab these mushrooms. Now seriously need to start working on the other side. I guess just chilling. And y'all grab these mushrooms. Go get them first, so I'll move them to the wall. Wow. So much more I know. I'll build the wall. Y'all harvest. Alright, they should definitely beat him this time, because this is their specialty. See if we can get that cleared before night hits. They ran back to the barrier. Actually, no. I want him with me. That way I can get the rolls repaired on the side, if need be. Watching that wall on the left-hand side. Don't like that it's yellow, but I assume that means it's being attacked. Now I'm kind of worried. One of y'all's picking up a shovel, the other one's saying an engineer. I think I have enough mushrooms to pay this guy. Yep. I take him and push this direction. Since y'all didn't finish that yesterday, y'all ran behind the barrier like a bunch of cowards. Switch those out. Get those building that. Get y'all started on that. The left side just seems more difficult. It seems like there's more more barriers, more blockage, more enemies. And I really wish you could assign more than just two people to do a job. But, I mean, if I had like four people doing it, then it would just be too easy. As soon as y'all get that wall built, I'm gonna pop these eggs and we're gonna get to it. Probably don't have enough time to pop that cocoon, but. Grab these mushrooms real quick. Don't think I have enough to pay him again. Close. One more, which should do it. Just keep reloading my gun over and over again above his head. You will work faster. Alright, Fox coming. We gotta get out of here. And they didn't finish busting it because they ran away like cowards. Alright, enjoy guarding the wall. Pick up this volunteer. Do I need another digger? I mean, it wouldn't hurt. I'd have two on two. Two on each side. Let's go see how the side's holding up. It went red for a second. Having these multiple engineers on the defense is just awesome because they can fix that wall super quick. Doesn't appear the right side had any action at all. I think I got one on one on that side. One digger, one engineer. Yes, I know you can restore health in your barrel, but you shouldn't be hurt. think we're good. I don't think anybody else is coming. Okay, that's some bullshit right there. Is that everybody? No. Coward. Get this area cleaned up. Get you working on that. May have to do a quick pop and drag him back in here to take care of this this egg. I'm just about done because I need to get working on this egg. Oh, that's new. A light noise trap is placed at each wall. The trap is triggered when the wall's health falls below 30%. Take 1 point of damage for every 2 seconds inside the bar. I mean, I've never tried it before, so. Come on, guys, I need you really to finish this off. I'm really in the weeds on this side. Trusting y'all to get it done. Haven't checked on the right side today. Might make him my science officer. Or my technology research officer. Y'all just chilling on the side, huh? No action? If they lose one more wall on the left side, I'm gonna have to go check that out. Make sure it's not that freaking stupid bombing in me. Give me a hand real quick. Everyone okay over here? Do I have to make the barbed traps, or are those just... Because the sound thing was just automatic. I assume this is everybody. Who's up front? Grab them. Y'all whack that guy. He killed both my guys. Well, that's new. Just made defending this side a lot harder. Alright boys, I'm gonna leave you here. I'm gonna get you some reinforcements real quick. I can't believe now that killing that one guy makes him explode and kills the people attacking him. That's ridiculous. Guess I could run a little bit. I have enough mushrooms to send him on his way again. No. Again, for the second time, no. Do I need another person? Do I need another digger? No, not really. Put him on that side, just in case. I'll stick around Mario over here. Why not? Yikes. I think they have a exploder on that side. Y'all hold the fort down on the side. Well, things has got very dire. These things are bitches. It's gonna take everything we have to rebuild this side. They killed all the engineers too. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got more work to do. Yeah, I don't expect to live past this night. No, it's more important. Building walls is more important than sending him out. Hopefully these guys are almost done. Come on, man, you gotta work a little bit faster than that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Seriously? Let's see what type of hell is coming either way. Definitely going with the traps next time, because I don't even see the barbed wire anywhere. No. What are y'all doing? Literally running all the way to the other wall. What type of sense does that make? Stand right here if I have to. This is where it ends. Like, I don't care if that side falls. Because this left side is about to be overran completely. I need a whole lot more gears, that's for sure. Didn't I tell you to stay? I mean, I would have to run all the way to the other side. All the way back. It's just not gonna work. Man, this thing seems to go by a lot faster than the other ones. I'd say finish. Finish. Oh, I got too big for my britches there, didn't I? What happened? What happened? Did he fart on me? And kill me? Whew. So close. So close. But thank you everybody for watching today. It was fun streaming again. It's been a while. Until we die. I mean, it's a fun game. Can't wait for it to come out next week. So always hope you're having a wonderful day. I am. Hope you are. Ooh.